our lovely Sophies will be going with myself and Jesse, and we're taking you to meet a West End legend.
Oh,
you guys want to know who it is?
Yes.
Oh my God.
So she is currently playing Donna in the West End in Mamma Mia, the iconic Mazz Murray.
Yes!
Oh my God, starstruck. Having a taste of having Mazz Murray as my stage mom, that we get to sing with her. I don't know what to feel about that. I'm really nervous.
I guess you could call this a masterclass.
Oh, God, Alan.
I'll just let that have a minute's silence, that joke.
But ladies, if you'd like to follow me, Mazz awaits us. Let's go and meet your potential mother.
Come on, then.
Mazz Murray.
What a treat to see you. The girls are so excited to meet you. They squealed when we said it was you.
Literally. I'm excited to meet them.
What are you looking for in your Sophie?
It's vibe, isn't it? I mean, I'm a mummy. I have two boys, so it's always been a luxury for me to have a little girl who's warm and who has magic.
Mazz will be giving our girls an acting singing masterclass in Mamma Mia.
Sophie, what are you doing? It's 6 o'clock in the morning.
I don't know.
Starting out with a practical table read of one of the most iconic Donna Sophie mother-daughter scenes from the musical.
This is the point in the show where everything has now landed on Donna's doorstep and landed on Sophie's doorstep. So the pressure is on.
Once they've run through the script together, they'll run it for real in just one take with Mazz in front of Jesse and Amber.
And I don't want my kids growing up not knowing who their dad is because it's crap.
Good girl.
Ooh, I got angry.
Yeah.
Start shouting at
Mazz. That's how it goes. You're not shouting at me. It's fine.
It's great.
It's quite like Mazz Murray to be my mum.
See.
Soon.
Beaut. Right, we're now going to take it over there, put it on his feet.
Yeah.
But we're going to do it without script.
Fab.
Amazing.
Esme, you know the drill by now.
Yes.
Action. Malarkey. What do you mean, malarkey?
It's a figure of speech.
No, it isn't. That's what you think this is, isn't it?
I'm not pretending, Sophie, that I really understand.
No, of course you don't. You did just fine without a man, didn't you? You didn't do the marriage and the baby thing. You just did the baby. Well, good for you.
She's good. She's good.
I think she's just good.
Well done. All right.
Well done. Thank you.
What did you think, Mazz?
Thought she was great.
She's really good.
Yeah.
She's really good.
So cute. All right, Stephanie, you have one take to get this right.
Okay.
All right, action.
Oh, you're sleepwalking again.
Again? When do I ever sleepwalk?
The night you went down with measles, the night you couldn't do your times
table. Get off, Mum! I'm not a child! I love Skye, and I want to be with him. And I don't want my kids growing up not knowing who their dad is, because it's crap. Meeting Mazz definitely makes me want it more. I mean, I hope I've done enough to play Sophie.
Thank you, Stephanie.
Yes, terrific.
Thank you.
It's good. It's just, it doesn't ever feel really natural to me.
I was in the bottom two the last time, and the judges' comments were mostly because they were still worried about my acting. So hopefully what I do today, you know, they can really see that I can do that. I can do acting as well.
Action.
Sophie, what's going on? What are you doing? It's 6 o'clock in the morning.
Don't know.
Wait, right there.
I'm all right, Mum.
Of course you're not all right. Oh, you're sleepwalking again.
Again? When do I ever sleepwalk?
The night you went down with measles. The night you couldn't do your times table.
Get off, Mum! I'm not a baby!
I'm telling you now, the bloody singing, them two together, is going to be unbelievable. But if she can't do the acting part...
The singing doesn't matter.
It doesn't really matter.
Well done.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Oh, beautiful lady. Well done.
So I'm just glad that I had that opportunity to show my acting in front of Mazz. She's the one to impress, and it genuinely felt like I am Sophie with Donna on stage.
Good luck, Stevie.
Thank you.
Action.
That's what you think, isn't it? I'm just stupid to get married. It's not a win.
No, I'm not pretending. I really understand.
No, of course you don't.
Oh, she is in control. She is like cruise control.
You didn't do the marriage and baby thing. You just did the baby. Well, good for you.
Hey, hang on. What's happening? Why are you having a go at me?
I'm going to do it right, Mum. I love Sky and I want to be with him, and I don't want my kids growing up not knowing who their dad is because it's crap!
God, that was,
It was fiery.
That was fiery. She's solid. Solid as a rock.
Stunning.
I find it really hard to do scenes like this just because my mum passed away when I was 13, so, anything was like a scene where there's like a... people are being horrible to a parent. I really can't stand it.
She did so well.
She was amazing.
Like, it's, I love...
Because you know that you need to cherish every
moment.
Yeah,
but it's also because, like, I completely... Because obviously when you're 13, like, you argue with your mum all the time. And when I look at this and then I go, oh, like, that's so hot, because I know I would have had this argument with my mum and it's so, like, so silly. So...
But it's good.
Yeah.
Because you use that.
Yeah, so really, I love doing the scene, but I also hate doing the scene, do you know what I mean?
Yeah,
yeah.
But it's beautiful. And in this scene, you can see how much you loved your mummy.
Oh, yeah.
So it's good. Yeah. This will be a really good tool for you as well. Because you'll get to connect with her every night.
Yeah. I don't know how to feel. It's hard not to think about the scene and what the scene is about. I've not really brought up my mum yet, and I think Mazz just kind of was the first person that I felt sort of comfortable to talk about it with. So, yeah, I think it just sort of came out and I'm happy that it did.
Yeah, I mean, one to watch.
Yeah.
That felt pretty good between you two.
Yeah.
Bounced off quite nicely.
Yeah. Yeah, she was gorgeous.
Steffi, we're going to do a bit of singing.
Yeah.
So this is Slipping Through My Fingers, one of the most beautiful and difficult songs.
Yeah.
So imagine that we're having a massive embrace.
Okay.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Slipping through my fingers all the time, I try to catch her every minute. The feeling in it, slipping through my fingers all the time. Sometimes I wish that I could freeze the picture and save it from the funny tricks of time. Slipping through my fingers, slipping through my fingers all the time. Brilliant.
Just like
well done.
Thank you.
Mazz, is this like Sophie speed dating?
It's Sophie speed dating.
Sometimes I wish that I could freeze the picture and save it from the funny tricks of time. Slipping through my fingers, slipping through my fingers all the time.
Sounded really nice.
So did we do good with our four?
I was just about to say you did really good with your four.
They're all gorgeous, you know. Yeah. Who brought it when I did the scenes? Who do I think? You look at me like I'm your mum.
It's very hard to get that measure right. Yeah.
They're all so different.